It actually resets the timer if you do that. It's pretty cool. So you can finish the game in a few seconds. Not that it helps anything at all, but it's kind of funny. Should be a New Game Plus category, which is just doing that and then running to the exit. Everyone would be tied, like GoldenEye speedruns. Let's hope I don't forget a secret now. Up through, jump there, then jump, get down, get, thank you. God. All right, it's actually a pretty good start, except for that previous room, whatever it was. I can't remember which number it has. Can't remember any number of the number of any of the rooms, actually, even though I play this game so much. It's kind of weird, I don't know. Get it, thank you. Okay, this is the hardest jump in the room. Now this stage, I can save a lot of time on if I stop failing on the secret. Whoops. Hey Stalker. What is up with you? Not the one that you can single jump. And the fan game marathon is gonna be awesome, I hope. No, I lost my jump. Hopefully I can perform. Hold on, I'll read that in a second. No! Okay. Fuck. Fudge, I mean. God. No, fuck. God. Come on. What are these deaths? It's just non-obstacles. Get it, thank you. Alright. I'm not play as bad as you. Well, K2 is a pretty hard game. I don't know if you can call anything failing. K2 was my first fan game. I haven't beaten it yet, but it was the first one that I played. Kind of a bad idea. I don't know why I thought I could be as good as Denver Rock. No, fuck! No, I wasn't even safe! You can actually land down there, I didn't even know. I thought you were dead if you just... if you failed that jump. Oh man. Yeah, you're dead if you drop down here. That kills you. Alright, we're not gonna save any time. Unfortunately. Your first fan game too. Alright. Well, good luck then. I think I made it to... I don't know where I quit. I think I made it to Geezer or something, then I played other games. Then I came back to it later. It's a bit hard for a first game, but... I guess it's a good start because it starts off really easy and it's something you just come back to later. Oops. Oh my god. It's not something you just go into expecting to beat it though. Especially not if it's the first game. Wow, that was close. First game. I know I didn't. Oh. Oh man. Okay, so the third secret was absolutely horrible in my PB run, I think. I think it was. Wasn't that bad actually. Yeah, just walk into the spike. Don't even jump. Who needs jumping? No! I forgot to jump! God! So which marathon am I in? It's the Fan Game Marathon, which is this weekend. I'm gonna speedrun this game and this category, and then I'm gonna race the Burial with Pandy. Thank to the Burial. It's the other game. Which is a, I would say, a pretty underrated game. It's not that well known, but it's pretty good. It's also pretty hard, but it's pretty good. No! My god! Did I just fail that? Please. You didn't know about the Fan Game Marathon? Or that I'm in it? Or that the Burial is a good game? Which one, man? Oh my god, just take all of the jump refreshers. That's gonna turn out really well. Not like you need them or anything. Oh, don't fail that. So my stage 3 wasn't that bad. Guess every one of those. I don't know, man. Both of our races so far have been pretty close. Hopefully it will also be close at the marathon. But I don't know if Pandy has been secretly practicing. Thank you. Should be fine. Please don't die here a million times like last time. That was pretty bad. Nice. What? I lost my jump? Seriously? Hmm. Hey, storm like you do. I should do that every time, just taking that align. Can I get through this? Thank you. Practice? What? I am. This one I think I one-shot it last time. It's just really hard because it's just like the most inconsistent jump ever. This game took me, I think, 39 hours to beat my first time. So, I have played it a couple of times since then. It's not easy. I wouldn't say it's easy. Deaths. I'd say K2 is harder though. This game has a really good difficulty balance. It's dangerous. Starts off, I don't know, pretty advanced already, and then it just gets a bit harder. I mean, stage 4 is already pretty hard. God damn, that was bad. And this one is also kinda hard. This stage. No, oh my god, that was bad. Oh man. Oh man, I thought I was fast enough. I wasn't. Nice. That was pretty fast. Nice! Oh my god, that was fast. I've been getting so inconsistent in that. I'm glad I got it decently. quickly. Don't want to call him out and talk about the game. I don't know. It's the new geezer. He streams from time to time. You know what? I'm gonna... No, you wait, you can't bond us anymore. I forgot. He changed that. Well, that rules that out. I was planning to bond this, but you can't. So... You used to be able to bond this, but not anymore. You could in the old version. I mean, all right, cool. Now let's not mess up on this one. Oh my god. Oh my god. First try. I don't think I've ever done that before. Oh man. Run confirmed. These first three screens should always be deathless. I'm glad they were that time. This one should be like 10 deaths every time. Nice. Oh shit. That was close. What? Time for the secret. It's one of those secrets that takes forever to beat. So if you die just once, you waste a ton of time. Oh my, I made it. Cool. I thought it was too low though. It wasn't. It takes forever because you have to swim everywhere. you didn't get any checkpoints. Oh, nice. Cool. First try. Oh, that's a relief. Time to slam the keyboard. Oh, that was close. I think I jumped as early as I possibly could there. I almost didn't make it to the water stream. Oops. Oops. That screen was slamming. Indeed, Stalker, indeed. No! Please, no dying in the pirate room. You know what? I should bomb this room instead of Rorschach. I think that would actually save me a lot of time. Even though Rorschach is harder, that room takes longer. That was a pretty good stage 6. Pretty good stage 6. Pretty good. So good that I'm wondering if I got the secret. Oh, I did get it. That would suck though if I didn't. I forgot to pick it up. The previous screen to this one is, well, one of the screens that I used to fail the most on in this stage. It's really nice that I've gotten more consistent at it. It's actually probably the hardest screen in this stage. Maybe even this and the next stage. It is pretty hard. Oops. 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 Until you get used to the triple jump, then it's not that hard. I guess. Music too quiet? I can turn it up. Hold on. Let me just get to a point where I have a break. Next elevator, I'll turn the music up. No, fuck. I didn't feel that at all. I don't know why I jumped. Should have waited a second. There we go. There it don't go because I'm an idiot. God damn it. I've never failed that before. Never ever. Well. Also, hey, Snow Cross. Got to say hi. Alright, don't. Thank you. Right. Luckily, this isn't one of the good songs. Oh my god, that was bad. In my opinion, anyway. I don't really like this song. I like the game that it was in, but I don't think this song's all that good. Screen is so clever. I like it. I really like it. Whoops. Damn, I wasted a lot of time on the secret. The rest of the stage has been pretty good, but the secret wasted so much time. Because it's so long. Still ahead. Alright, I'll turn the music up. Double the volume. Double the fun. No, that was bad. Two more stages to go. Whoops! The jump is actually really hard. How do you jump on the same frame three times in a row? Seriously. What? Yeah, this song is nice. Oh my god, that was close. the hardest screen in stage 8, except for the secret. No, actually it's this one. I forgot he put this one in. Can I not do this jump now? You're serious? This isn't even hard. Yeah, and then the second time around with this stage, you get the most hype music. Well, second most hype music. Final song is more hype, but... Secret time. Cool. That was pretty fast, I think. Oh my god, that was pretty slow, I think. I was actually really close to failing the previous room. But somehow I saved that. I don't know. It's pretty lucky. Oops. I have to bonk there, I think. I think short jump and then bonk. I think that's the way to go. This jump is pretty hard. Seems to work out. Please. Red is the hardest one there. Green is the hardest one here. Clap, clap. Clap on, clap off. You really need the sound for that stage, because of the clapper. Otherwise it's pretty much impossible. It's not impossible, but... I played this, the first time I played this game I didn't have sound on, so that screen was really confusing. As you can probably imagine. No, I lost my double jump. Damn it! Will I use mic in marathon? If I'm allowed, I will. It's a bad apple? Yeah, it is bad apple. It's actually two versions of it in this game. Oh my god, that was close. I don't know, if I don't use microphone, someone else needs to commentate, and I don't know if anyone would, so I guess, yes, I will, probably, unless someone else really wants to, makes it easier for me to concentrate. Oh, man. Need to start using TNT in this room, this room takes forever. Oh my god, that was dumb. Now for the second bad apple. Hey, Stonk. What is up? Still trying to beat your time. It's probably gonna take another 100 years. No! Run's actually pretty good so far. Oh man! I mistimed my jump. I wanted to jump there, but I couldn't. Get the power up. Welcome to die. I love that text. Nice. It looks so cool when you just shoot it through there, I really like that. It's pretty risky, but it looks cool, so... That's what I go for. Can't get a good time, I can at least get style points. I almost made it through that. You should never die on this stream, by the way. Cat Emily intensifies. I don't know why I'm trying to do all these tight dodges. I can just go around them. That looks even more dangerous. Oh my god. Wow, okay. Jesus Christ! How? Okay. How did I survive that? Oh man. Fine, I'm fine. Garbage RNG indeed. Worked out pretty well though. For what it gave me. Just jump again, I guess. Two runs in a row I failed that. I'm so glad you get to keep the teleporter because otherwise I would be screwed. I'm an idiot. Just saying. And yeah, I'm never gonna get a gold split here because I had... Oh my god, I had a run where the secret was first try. It's probably... Oh my god. Why can't I aim? Come on. It's pretty hard to get. Colors in Game Maker? If I have any big time saves? Pretty much all of the hard stages could be time saves because I can improve them a lot. I die there so much. The trials, not so much. The trials were pretty good. As far as I remember. I think I first tried the first three. A couple times in the fourth. Thank you. No, I was talking about the last run, not this one. What the fuck? It's with the repeat. That save though, I deserved to win that time. That was a really good save. I almost forgot that he changed that. In the previous version, you had to go left and right, but now you just have to fall straight down. I forget that often. I didn't this time. It's pretty close though. You can actually still make it even if you don't make it. You can just jump through the apples. It's pretty stupid, but it might help some people. It's a pretty tight gap, but it's doable. Which trial is a cunt lord? I'm sorry, I was pretty concentrated on going fast. And I did go fast, because I saved time. The spit that was already amazing. Go in! I'm in a hurry. It's not possible, but you always thought it might be. Oh, that jump! Oh, yeah. Oh, wait. I haven't actually considered that. You might be right, it might be possible. Fuck! Yeah, this is pretty bad. God damn it. There we go. Finally, Jesus Christ, that's not supposed to take that long. Get up there! Oh no! The drop is so confusing because you think you can make it, but you just one pixel too far to the left. So far. Wow, I actually saved time, Jesus. Hey, Argus Blade. Sorry, this is kind of intense. I'm sorry that I'm not really responding much to chat right now. You get like no breaks in the hard mode of this. I never die on this screen. feel like I die way too much in this stream. Whoa, I got an achievement. How to do it. Sometimes I just get it like that. I don't even know what I'm doing. For some reason, jump that looks really easy is actually really hard. Can't make that jump. What am I doing? You're supposed to go right. Fuck. Oh man. God damn it. I know you can't make that. I don't know what I'm doing. save. Okay. Need to learn plane skip. Can't do it yet. I really like this song. By the way, the controls are inverted here, so going left means going right. And vice versa. So that's why I'm messing that up. It's actually harder than it looks. Can I not do this? Apparently not. What am I doing? I did it and then I fucking reset. At least this is a pretty short room. Just one jump. Oh my god, first try that one. That is rare, because that's pretty much an RNG gem. You have to be really precise. Yeah, I know there's... it's not RNG, but it kind of feels like it. You just jump and pray. Only hard jump in the room is this one, so I would do it first. Well, yeah. Come on, get through, please. Keep up the good times. Oh my god. No, I should have jumped there. That's correct. But I didn't. And I paid for it with my life. Okay. God damn it, I'm gonna save. Glad I did. Okay, this room could take a while. Could even take forever. Thank you. It's really hard, by the way. Horrible, horrible room. Has no right to exist. Final jump is the hardest one. Nice, 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 very nice. Nice, that was fast. Oh, come on. It's not supposed to take that long. Oh, man. I guess it is, maybe. Oh, my God, come on. Actually never done that room that fast before. I didn't even know you could do that. I just YOLO'd and it paid off. Pretty nice. am indeed, CJ. Also, hello, the terrible and TJ. I'm doing well because I am doing well in my run. All over the place. Can't hold all these blocks. No, that wasn't high enough. Nice, oh my god. That room usually takes me forever. I am so glad I got that over with fast. So glad. The switch! And it didn't even matter. Oh my god, I never die there. Once to get rid of two rooms when you through it. Yeah, that's pretty nice. Sometimes it's even more than that. well, I guess you can't call them rooms, but the mini spike hill and the water stage, stage 6, is actually 2 saves. And I get rid of that with TNT. Why can't I do this? This screen is so hard. I don't understand. What's going on? I don't get it! Please! I can't do it. What the fuck? No, never mind. I was about to say thank you, but then screwed myself over anyway. I can't do this. What the hell? Had this room first try, that's never happened before. I should practice saying that, because I'm probably gonna be saying that all the time. I heard you do that in marathons. Wow, can't believe I failed that. Now I can't even do the first jump. Party! What's up? How's the Boshi treating you? No, what am I doing? Just kill yourself. Out of nowhere. Oh man, that sucks. Wow, seriously? In Crimson Needle? Holy fuck, that sucks. I feel bad now, BBF. That room just takes forever. I'm glad I didn't make it to that one yet. What's that? No, that was wrong. There we go. First one where I need to use the super jump. Just a quick jump. Whoops, I forgot you can jump 3 times. I can't do that. This is so awkward because if you touch the wall, you're dead. No, if you touch the yellow stuff, you're dead, I mean. Damn. This jump is so hard. Yeah, see? You can't do that. Unless you get a shitty line, and then you die. There we go. That's how it's supposed to look. That was fucking the slowest death ever! Oh my god! Fuck. I'm gonna wait this time, I don't wanna risk it. Yeah, that was greedy as fuck, I know. And it did not pay off at all. God damn it. Ding! Hypest of hype music. Oops. Oh my god, I forgot you can't do that. Thank you. Oh my god, that was so fast. Seriously, that was fast. So damn fast. Don't think I've ever done it that fast before. Oops. I didn't know you could walk off there. I did it. I didn't do it on purpose. I thought I was gonna die, but then I just went with it. Oh my god. Oh, you learn something new every day. Come on! Is this too hard? Nope. First try. Now for everyone's favorite room. The room that could kill the run. Completely. Single-handedly. Single-roomedly, I guess. We shall see. Dad joke. I'm sorry, BBF. I didn't mean to. Oh my god. First try. Oh my god. This is the run. This is the run. Holy fuck. I am so fucking ecstatic right now. Let's fucking go. I am fucking ecstatic, dude. It's not world record pace, but it's fucking fast. God damn it, come on. Sorry. I'm so fucking ready for Fanyin Marathon. Jesus Christ, that improvement. Look at that. Look at that improvement. Holy fuck. /1:46. Wow. Mm-hmm.